drive because I'm about to run out of sunlight, and I'll be driving till midnight. So this is my choice, my option. I had a great trip with my siblings. I had a great talk with their mother. Stepmother. It's good to be vulnerable, y'all. It's good to be open with your feelings. It's good to share and clear the air. It's always good. It's a release. It's good for you. It's good for the soul. And it allows them to let go of things too. So I don't know who you need to let go of or have a conversation with, and do it. It's worth it. So anyway, driving with my cast on. I've got my leg up here, but that's about as high as it's gonna get. Yeah. Drizzly for a while. It's been gray skies for the last several hours. I've already driven 400 miles. I have 270 left. Yeah. I'm glad I have the cast shoe thing. Stoked to paint it, and I was so excited to have two baths in a row, y'all. You have no idea. My bathtub is like the most sacred part of a home, and I've noticed in a lot of the new homes they don't even put bathtubs in it, and I'm just like, I use them for Epsom salt baths, for magnesium salt baths, for just relaxing. Gosh, it pulls energy out of you. Just relaxing. How can people go without baths? Anyway, I've been about a year without one, and it sucked. So last night I had two nights. Yum, 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 yum. So anyway, I have a light week this week. I'm kind of excited about that. To not have to be and do a lot. Yeah. Not having to be and do a lot. Sounds good.
May,
after May I can get in. November usually. And then after that, too cold. Before May, too cold. I have a friend that goes out in the ocean several times a week all during the winter. I bet it feels amazing when that's your intent. Y'all have a beautiful day, and